Straight Divine, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to take you through my beauty basic essentials. If I'm not going for a shoot or a party somewhere, then I keep things very minimal. So there are just six of them, and these are just the essentials. So number one is a moisturizer. It's the most important step. For the moisturizer, I just use a petroleum jelly because my skin is very sensitive. So I use this Tender Care from Oriflame. And number two is a sunscreen. I cannot step my home without a sunscreen. Sunscreen is very important. If you're not going out or if you are just at the home only, then also sunscreen is very essential. So I use this Lotus UV Screen Matte Gel SPF 50. And for the eyes, yes, I'm obsessed with kajal and eyeliner. So I use this pencil. I got this from Dubai, and it has black and brown color. Black is for my eyeliner. I cannot live without eyeliner. And I use this brown color as on my waterline. Yeah, so for the eyelashes, I use this eyelash curler. This is from Oriflame and it is really very good, very good. So yeah, and the last and most important thing is a lip balm. I cannot live without a lip balm. So I use this VLCC Lovable Lips Strawberry. So it's really good, and yes, you need to keep your lips moisturized. That's all for today, and please do let me know how you like this video and give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye.